Today we discuss one more problem in exercise 2A, that is in chapter D, Morris theorem. See, if n is an integer and z is equal to 6 theta, theta is not equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, then show that z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1 is equal to pi tan n theta. See, like these problems, first you take LHS. First, what is given in the problem? We take first z given. What is given? Given z is equal to sis theta. Sis theta again, how can you write? Cos theta plus I sin theta. Now take LHS. What is LHS? Z power 2n minus 1 divided by z power 2n plus 1. That is equal to, you just substitute, what is z? Cos theta plus I sin theta. Cos theta plus I sin theta over power 2n minus 1 divided by, again in place of z you substitute, cos theta plus I sin theta over power 2n plus. Now apply for this one De Morris theorem. What will happen? Cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta minus 1 divided by cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta plus 1. See. Next. How can you write here? See, one thing, you write minus 1 minus cos 2n theta minus plus I sin 2n theta divided by here 1 plus cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta. That is equal to C. Kattuna din cos 2n theta minus 1 undi ikkada ekkada rasante minus common isthu minus common isthe minus 1 undi minus multiply chesthe minus 1 again minus into minus plus cos 2n theta ayyindi plus similarly I sin 2n theta vastundi ikkada 1 plus cos 2n theta oka sari rasukunda plus I sin. See, from this you can, how can you write formula here? 1 minus cos 2n theta is there. What is the formula? You memorize the trigonometrical formula. You know very well, cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. Kani ikkada ela undi? 1 minus cos 2n theta undi. How can you write here? You set this one here. Otherwise, see. Set this one here. 1 ఇక్కడ సెండ్ చేయండి లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్, దట్ ఈస్ cos 2 తీటా మైనస్ 1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు మైనస్ 2 sin స్క్వేర్ తీటా మైనస్ 2 sin స్క్వేర్ తీటా ఇస్ దేర్. సీ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ స్టెప్ యు కెన్ కంటిన్యూ. సీ మైనస్ ఆఫ్ 1 మైనస్ cos 2 తీటా ఇక్కడ చూడండి మన ట్రిగోనోమెట్రిక్ ఫార్ములాస్ లో cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1, that is equal to 1 minus 2 sin theta. This is the trigonometric formula. You can write 1 minus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 sin square theta. Just you saw, set to right hand side, what will happen? This one set to left hand side, you get 2 sin square theta 1 minus cos theta. Ikkada manaku ikkada theta undi, ikkada theta undi, manaku n theta undi. You can apply this trigonometric formula. See what happened next, that is equal to minus, what will happen? 1 minus cos 2n theta in place of theta here, m theta is there. 1 minus cos 2n theta is nothing but 2 sin square n theta. 2 sin square n theta plus I sin, see again, plus I sin 2 theta is there. We know one more formula in trigonometry, that is sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta
cos theta. We can apply one trigonometric formula here. In place of theta, here n theta is there. What will happen? Sin 2 n theta is nothing but 2 sin n theta cos n theta. That is, I is there. We can take I, 2i. What happened? Sin 2 theta is nothing but sin 2 sin n theta and also cos n theta divided by, again see, what is 1 plus cos 2 n theta formula? 1 plus cos 2 n theta, see, 1 plus cos 2 theta, in place of theta, here n theta is there. That's why we apply this formula, that is 2 cos square theta, in the sense 2 cos square n theta plus, similarly again apply sin 2 theta, 2 sin theta cos theta, that is 2i sin n theta cos n theta, that is equal to c. We can come and take here 2 sin n theta, that is 2 sin n theta, we get common. What will happen? See, better we take I also common. How means I will bring it here? 2 I sin n theta. Ikkada 2 I sin n theta common is ikkada migitha em ayyindo I already common kabatti inko I kuda vastundi I into I square minus I, minus I square theta vastundi kada appudu inko I kuda vastundi, that is I sin n theta. Okay, plus 2 I sin n theta common is ikkada migitha kada cos n theta divided by c. Again from denominator you can common here 2 cos square n theta is there. You can take common 2 cos n theta, what will happen? 2 cos n theta you can common, what will happen? Inka cos n theta cos n theta plus, again cos n theta plus I sin n theta I sin n theta from this, that is equal to c. I sin n theta plus cos n theta plus I sin theta, they are similar. We can get cancel here, this one get cancel. Here 2 will get cancel, 2 will get cancel. What is remaining? I sin n theta by cos n theta. That is nothing but I into sin by cos, you know very well, that is tan n theta. That is nothing but RHS. Finally, we can take RHS, we can show RHS. I tan n theta. I tan n theta. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, next class we will do one more problem. Like same according to this problem, same related problem we can do next class.